She hasn't done a YouTube video before. No. She's very nervous and she feels like she's not going to correct. Please consider subscribing or liking the video.
Yeah.
That'd be greatly appreciated. We're going to be making fluffy / crunchy slime.
I love slime.
We both love slime. Yeah. So you'll need one of the. I actually forgot what these are called. I'm so sorry.
What these are medicine.
Yeah. Type. These things. yeah. We need one of these.
Yeah.
Need a mixing thing, so like a spoon. You need a big bottle of glue. Hence, how much you put in. So if you put a lot of glue in,
that's how
a lot of slime.
Yeah.
Then we need some.
That is.
We need some shaving cream or shaving gel.
This is our dad's.
Sort of stole it from him. You can have some polystyrene balls or like any balls.
Yeah.
Like curves.
They do get any.
Yeah, and they get.
They get
stuck
really messy. Two big bowls, and then two small bowls, which is that.
Bicarbonate of soda. We need that.
Yeah.
And
we need borax.
You need like some borax solution or like eyewash with borax in. It has to have borax, that's gonna be your activator.
Yeah.
And then she has another two, but we don't need another two. Okay, so first we're going to add some glue to our thing.
Big
glue. Wow. Quite a lot.
If it hasn't, then it's okay. We've nearly done now.
Me too.
What's yours? It's gonna like what?
Once you've done that, you need two
balls.
The ball is first.
Does it?
Get some of your balls or like pearls or whatever you want. Just slowly
sweep it in.
Is that?
I won't have any.
I haven't got another ball.
Have we?
They get very messy. So just
Mary.
Yes. Add more if you want, Kayla. You know that. Okay. So then you mix
it in.
Mix it in. You don't have to add a lot. You just,
if you want it really quick, but just you can add a lot.
Yeah. Just remember. If you add a lot of pearls, now if you add not a lot of pearls, when you do the slime, it actually looks, for me, when I do crunchy slime, it actually looks like it's not a lot. So if you add what you think is enough,
guys,
if you add more, because, so as you can see here,
guys, I added so many beans.
You push it all in the slime, you can just push it down into the slime, and then once you've done that, it should be, like this. Once you've done that, get your bicarbonate soda another spoon. Can you get two, please, Kayla?
Okay.
Right, we're in the kitchen, literally right there. With the bicarbonate soda.
You're having the Tinkerbell spoon.
No, there's the Tinkerbell spoon that I've used. So I'm going to take the Tinkerbell.
Hey, guy.
She gave me already the poop. It's probably just making fit. Okay, just like a little bit, not much, like half.
Half a spoon.
Half a teaspoon-ish. Like up to there.
About. Yeah, just leave it.
And then slowly put it in. And then with your mixing spoon, you can mix it. Once again, but you don't have to mix it a lot. Only bicarbonate soda. That should make
that makes it stretchy.
Very stretchy, yeah. So if you don't add a lot, it might break a lot. But and then
borax.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening.
Borax.
After that, the main ingredient is
borax.
Borax.
Has to.
Put your thingamajig in the eyewash.
Hey, you're holding mine, so I'm still in
like about, I don't know, 5 millilitres-ish. And squirt it in there.
But then you have to mix it after. And
quickly, as fast as it goes. My mixing spoon has just sunk in the middle.
That's what mine did.
I know. Okay, I'll just leave with the spoon in the slime. My hands are really
messy. Look, it's starting to
start mixing. My spoon is stuck.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Yeah, just keep on mixing. And it should start to make slime. Just keep the spoon.
Slime.
The spoon is stuck. I'll have a crunchy spoon slime. It's good enough.
Just take it out, Hayden.
I can't, my hands will get too messy.
She likes it out for you.
Keep on mixing. If it's too way too sticky, then don't then add some more borax.
I'm not ready.
Put your hands in and just start start getting less stickier.
How many sons?
Made quite a lot, but most of them have gone really hard.
Yeah.
It's disgusting.
Like, my, sorry, I didn't have a cold.
Butter slime.
Yeah, butter slime is terrible, guys.
I mean, you can do it. Some ingredients are better than others, but the ones which we watched on YouTube.
Was terrible.
Terrible. You don't.
It was just like.
I won't recommend it.
One day, it went all hard.
Yeah. We put it in a container, and a day after, all the borax solution. The problem with slimes is when you put it in a container, after a day, all the borax solution starts just to slowly leak out.
Sleep.
So when you open it, when you
make
sure it doesn't get on the clothes, because I've done that before, on these pajamas actually. And you don't want to.
It went everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm scared of my sleeves. Oh my god, I don't look. Oh god, how much makes it worse, guys?
Yeah. Keep on going, and you know, if it's like this and it's not getting any better,
you need to
try and get it all off your hands.
Try and add off the bowl.
Add some more. Oh god, the slime's on the spoon.
Doesn't matter.
Where's my mixing spoon there?
I don't want to use it in the teeth, guys.
Okay, yeah. You know,
it gets ruined.
It gets bad and messy, but you have to just deal with it, you know?
Yep.
This is probably the messiest slime I've ever done. No, I take that back. Butter slime.
Not the butter slime.
No, not the butter slime, the fluffy slime we did.
Because he got like all on his trousers, he didn't have any slime because it was all on his trousers.
Yeah, all on these pajamas.
Yeah.
Luckily we got to wash them.
Yeah. It took forever to wash them. Can you help do that to me? Hayden, can you help?
Wait. It's like when it wasn't that much, I got a bit slimy. Then, I can feel the spoon. I have got a spoon.
Hayden, can you add some more borax solution to me? If you can. Guys, this is it takes forever to get off. I'm so sorry, guys. We can't fast forward.
I'm not sure if it's gone off or not, but the YouTube video might have gone off because of battery. But because I know when we did it, I don't think it had that much battery. Because we're using my phone. I know we're poor people. We don't have a professional camera because we don't do videos that much.
Okay,
but
he doesn't do that.
It should be like this. This might be all fast-forwarded, but...
Hayden, if you can, please can you pass me some more wax solution? Put it in mine.
Okay, should I put it in?
Guys, look at my hand. I could not get it off my hands.
Now, it should be able to... As you do that, it should just come off you. Not that easy, though. It depends.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. We're off my pants. No.
You're not working, Kayla. Pajama bottoms or whatever.
I know, but please can you put borax solution away?
I'm trying to.
How are you trying to? You haven't even got the borax solution. Yeah, you have.
Okay.
All in the bowl.
Help. This is just.
It's terrible, guys. It just flew away.
Okay,
guys, that is.
It's already on my pajamas.
One day, me and Hayden will.
That's me.
Yeah. me and my brother, which is Hayden, we will show us every single one of our slimes.
We'll try to show you a showcase or a tour of our slimes. Okay. As you can see, I just keep on mixing it.
More wax.
And
more wax.
Okay, in a second. After a while, wait. Yes, it's still recording. After a while, your slime should be like this. And if you just keep on doing, you know, this and just mixing it together, it should look.
Oh my,
I got a bit on my hand. Just do that and it comes off.
Mine started to get off.
See? So if you, yeah, if you just keep on doing that, it will get better. And yeah, that's the end of the video. Okay, she's still working on hers, but you get the point. There's no more things. You just keep on doing this, just mixing it, and then it's
to add more.
Then there's your slime.
How did you do that? How did you take it off of your hands?
Yeah, hers isn't doing that well.
No, it isn't, guys. What's his?
I like more.
What? Okay. What his took forever, like for 1 hour. Right.
Okay, so you get a picture. You know, here's our slimes. It's not good.
Yes! So
one of the best slimes we made, actually. It's very, very stretchy, and
mine is.
The texture seems pretty good for making bubbles. Now, you ready? 3, 2,
come on!
Oh my gosh! You can't see that. It's gone down a lot.
Mercy, can you pull it up?
There we go. Okay, let's show you again. I'm going to do because last time you didn't really see it. Good. That was horrible.
Dig it.
But we'll just keep on going until it makes a bubble. But, you know, that's the end. Oh, that wasn't good enough. Right. Anyway, that's the end of your slime. The slime.
This is mine.
Yeah, that's hers.
Let me show you how to bubble. So I normally go on my knees. I don't know why. If it starts having holes in like that, it won't work.
Yeah, it's normal. It just rips because it's so thin. But you know, that's how you make our crunchy slime.
Okay, so. Okay, guys. So, as you can tell, it's really messy, but it's worth it.
Yeah.
So that's the end of the video, guys.
I hope you guys enjoyed. So, please consider liking and subscribing to the video. And also, checking out my channel. It's Hayden Van Geffen. It's Hayden Van Geffen. If you could like and subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated on my channel.
Guys.
Because this is her first. That was pretty good. This is her